What's up, boys and girls?
Guess what I got?
That thing.
And that thing.
Look at that. That looks awesome. It's a lot of work that goes on back here.
A lot of stuff
that happens. Office slash gamer room.
Slash whatever.
Some people get busy, others have fun. Ooh. And the big new year is Squeak and Manuela.
Yo, this.
And the non-busy guy having fun is Squeak.
Always sitting right there doing nothing.
We're doing a what?
Unboxing!
Of what?
Shoes.
That belong to who? What brand is that?
I forgot.
Come on!
I forgot the name.
Jordan!
Read it. These are the retro. What size?
7.
Ooh, yeah, reverse flu game, y'all. Come on, get it open. Crack it open. Let's see what.
Ooh,
Christmas colors.
Oh, we got something else here. I think these are shoe ties.
Shoe ties, shoelaces.
Okay. Shoe ties.
So we got some shoelaces that it comes with.
And
red.
The sticker.
And the Jordan sticker.
Y'all want any though? I make them. No problem. So, wait, you know, I think the box didn't come with it. I got you.
Ooh.
To the shoe.
You think? Put them on.
No, that's your fingers. They're sticky. I don't think you should be touching the shoe.
So what you think about the shoe?
Good.
Huh? What do you think about the colors?
Good.
Good? You think it's a comfortable shoe?
I don't know.
You don't know? I wish you could
try them. I think it might fit him.
No, it won't fit me.
No, but they fit.
Mom? You want to try mom?
No.
Yeah,
try it first.
Because then what happens if you try them on?
Not
that
stock, somebody
don't
want my
clothes. That's right. So
yeah, there's what are they're usually not, what is this, like suede or whatever?
Yeah, that's suede.
Yeah, they're usually not suede. They're usually like the leather all the way around.
Yeah, it is.
The yellow and the white ones can do. I think they're always been like leather. So I don't know if that's the first time they've done it this way, but I know usually it's like leather all the way around.
It is leather all the way around. And cicote is like when your feet stink.
Oh, like grajo?
Yeah.
It's for your armpits, cote. JJ, finger.
And you're gonna mess up the box.
And that. Most importantly, my finger though, right?
Yeah. So, cote is when your feet stink.
Yeah, that's the word for your feet.
So, these Jones right here, like she was saying, is usually leather. Like this part right here, up here. But this time they decided to go with the suede, right? Right here, nice little red paint. We got the black leather all the way around. Right, Christmas colors. I think they went with these for like people's PJs, right? Like Christmas PJs, you think?
With the buffalo check, yeah.
Yeah, right? Yeah, I think these goes, you know.
Or whatever it's called.
Christmas style. And then on the camera, it looked really dull. The red kind of looks a little better in real life, I think. On the camera, it looks faded. So it doesn't really, you know.
I think it's the material.
You think? Maybe the lighting? I don't know, but there we go. That's a clearer picture. They look a lot better like that. Feel me? This is the underneath of them. Right there. Same old, per usual.
Oh, what? Yeah, it kind of looks good. And no.
You got boogers in there?
No.
You still missing a tooth? Let me see. Oh, you're still missing a tooth.
And guys, one's growing in, look.
Oh, that was fast.
Down right there, it's not a small shirt one.
How many people you think are gonna wear the red laces? I think that's ugly.
That's a good question. How many you guys are gonna wear the red laces? She thinks they are ugly. I think that they actually, well, it might not go with the red on red. So you right. I think the black looks perfect. So I say 10% of the people are gonna wear the red lace. What percentage you think? She shouldn't have asked the question then, huh? I rate these, honestly. I rate them not out of all Jordans, not out of all shoes that came out, just like the Jordan 12s, right? They 12s? Yeah, just like out of the Jordan 12s, I rate them like a 7. Because I've seen like the white and navy blue, the black and yellow were cool. The regular flu game ones, which is the other way around, which is black and red down here, those are actually a little better looking than these. But these are different. Obviously, I don't think they've ever come out this way. Do you remember them coming out this way? No, I think it was the other way for sure. And yeah, the little suede is all right. I don't know. What y'all think about it? Let me know. Honest opinions. Would you cop? Would you pay retail? Would you pay under retail? Would you pay over retail? What would you pay for them? And that's that, man. That. You feel me? Thumbnail season.
One more time.
Come on, make it look good. Dame la lumbre, soy. Somebody's gonna get Squeak's lip drool on the bottom of those. But that's it, yo. As always, yo, Big Blue, thank you for the review. Can I get a peace sign or something? Peace out. Mom Noela, thank you for the review. Can I get, oh, that's right. She gave us two. So let me try to give you one, two, three, baby. Two hands is better than one. Three is always gonna be better than none. Stay safe out there. And I'll catch you guys on the next review, baby. I'm out, baby. Peace.